CCF Women's Chorus under the direction of Dr. Al.
Thank you. privilege and a pleasure and a joy to be here today. We came all the way from East Orlando. Y'all live way out here, don't you? Wow. Justin said, turn left and keep on going. And so we did. We've had a great time. We had a rehearsal, short rehearsal this afternoon with all the singers combined. We had something like 68 pizzas that were delivered, hot pizzas that were delivered, and we had a time to be together, and it was really a pleasure to be part of this experience. I so admire Justin's work. He actually did a master's degree at UCF, and so I've known him for quite some time, and I know you're all thankful that he's here and committed to your children and your students and the people you see on stage are really wonderful. So the last piece of the program is another one by that obscure but living American composer, David Berner. I don't know how this happened, that there's so many pieces of this program, but forgive us for that. The Cantate Domino is a Latin text, but don't be intimidated because it's also in English, and we sing Latin and English like right after each other, so you'll always know what we're singing about. It's also for brass and timpani, and I think the brass can find their way out. We'll bring them some chairs and stands. It's very festive, it's very angular, it's very strong singing. I think you'll hear the culminating effect of all these singers on stage in this rather comfortable formation. We're going to rearrange a little bit and spread out as the brass come on stage. So thank you all very much for coming. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you.